Do you have a foundation? Are you trying to track donations? Well then, this video is probably for you. Because with Softr, we have an amazing donation tracker that can allow you to take donations, track them, and make the whole system run a lot more smoothly. With a donation tracker, you can see all of your campaigns, their details, and their timelines, as well as how much has been raised so far. Donors have a place where they can submit their donations, and this makes handling many donations and campaigns much easier than it would be otherwise. Handling all these different donations and campaigns is no easy task, and this is why you need a place where you can handle all the details and see the progress in each one to make sure you're hitting your goals. If you go to our website at softr.io, you'll find a donation tracker template. Make sure to check the link in the description as well. And as always, you can either create a template into your own Softr app, or you can preview it by clicking here. To get started, I'm going to click Use Template, and then add this template to my Airtable by connecting it to that data source through my API key. Then I'm going to copy the base to my Airtable account and click Create Application. And then once I press Add Base to Airtable, this template is going to be all set up. Now you'll notice from a base standpoint, we have a fair number of different bases here. We have members, so the people that can log in, with multiple roles in many different templates. You'll see that for this one, we have admin. There is also a table that literally just tracks donations and connects out to the different donors. So for example, if we go to contacts here, these would be the different donors. It would showcase their donations. And then there's designations, which talks about the different programs that you can donate to. And then there are companies with their connected contacts as well. When you sign in, you'll see that there's the option to go in as an admin. And once signed in as an admin, you can see that there is a nice view of all of the different campaigns that you have in your donation tracker. By clicking on one of these, you'll see that it has the latest donations listed out. And at the bottom, there is an option to commit a donation. So for example, if I were to put $15, donation date would be today, and then my company would be Softr. You can press commit donation. I'll then get a confirmation message. So if we go into the back end, we'll see how this works. Inside of campaign details, you can see that this section showcases the different donations and the dates on the left and the values on the right. And then in this form, it's set up so that it sends to the data source. Now there's going to be a myriad of hidden fields here, which is very smart. So essentially it has a hidden field for the record ID to map to the designated program. It has for the URL parameters, it has a hidden field to map to the logged in user's email, and it has a hidden field to map to the donor's name. So if we go here to the donations, you'll see there are multiple examples of donations through this account. You see how it connects it to Miriam. See that Miriam had a myriad of different donations here. And if we wanted to, we could customize this as well. And in the donations, possibly if you wanted to add more information for the donations, you could open this up and add a sec field for why. And then if I refresh this in Softr, it could be as simple as just asking the people donating, what made you want to donate? So I could add, for example, a long text field for why, or why do you want to donate? And I could make it so that that's not required or is required. And then you'll notice in this form, it opens the page thank you. You don't have to send it to a thank you page. You could just leave it here, but this is a nice little setup so that they know that they did something that was nice and you can thank them for it. When it comes to these other pages and the system overall, you'll see that in the My Donations page, it will then showcase, for example, the new donation that I actually just gave to KidsRec on what date and what amount. And then in the new campaign section, as an admin, I can submit this form to create a new campaign. So on the new campaign page, this can be seen by all logged in users and allows us to let people create new campaigns if they so choose. Now, another really cool view is the dashboard. So the dashboard here can be seen if we go to the visibility settings for admins only. And these are really cool. It showcases the donations over time And this essentially just connects to the Airtable table and is a line chart. And then the amount per campaign showcases in a rows chart. Then on the bottom, this is a list of all of the different donations in general. And it has the ability to sort by the date and then the searchability. We go to the content tab, is based off of the designated program or the donor. You can adjust the different fields within here to your liking by adding or deleting different fields. So it is set currently so that there is nothing to do with item on click, but say for example, we wanted to set up a page that showcases the specific donation details. We could make a donation details page and have it open a page to then go there. This board page is what the dashboard page is, and it also has a really cool interactive capability to it where when I hover, I can see all this kind of stuff. I can then zoom in or save it as an image, as well as switch it to different line chart or bar chart, mattering on my preference. You can also download the images of this, and you can see the interactivity of this is very cool as well. As you can see, this is a very simple and easy to use donation tracker. However, in other systems, you're not able to get all this working together so easily. I personally like the way that I can click into any of these campaigns, see all the donations prior, and then commit a donation immediately. I hope your foundation found this video useful and that you use it in order to level up your foundation's capabilities to create new campaigns and, most importantly, track all your donations. If you like this video, make sure to smash the like button as well as check out this video on how to improve your skills using Softr even more.